We're back on Wake Up Today, about to turn 6:10 now. And if you've got a question for HPD, now's your chance.
Yeah, Wake Up Today is partnering with HPD to answer your questions. We call it Ask HPD. Now, today's question has to do with 911 calls.
Aloha, I'm Captain Andrew Lum of the Honolulu Police Department, and this is another episode of Ask HPD. We got a question from Matt of Salt Lake, and Matt asked if there was another number to call besides 911 for non-emergency situations. Matt, there is no other number. 911 in Honolulu is a centralized service for both emergency and non-emergency calls. The emergency response operator will determine if the call is an emergency or non-emergency. Then your call will be routed to the appropriate agency, either police, fire, ambulance, crisis center, or poison control. Calls sent to the police are forwarded to the HPD's communications division, which serves all 911 calls on Oahu. That's about 1 million calls for service every year. So when you call 911, stay on the line and your call will be answered as soon as possible. Remain calm, speak clearly, and have the information available to report. Allow the dispatcher to assist you by listening to questions asked, and do your best to answer these questions accurately. Do not hang up until all the information needed is given. Remember, emergency or not, 911 is the number to call if you need police, fire, or EMS service. We have more information on our website. If you'd like to ask us a question, you can email or message us on our website, Facebook, or Twitter pages. On behalf of Chief Kealoha, until next time, aloha.